Now before I proceed, don't forget to subscribe and like. Also hit the bell button for more updates and notifications. So, let's begin. Hi guys, welcome back. So today, introduce ko na yung VDE line ni Tolsen. So this is the premium line of Tolsen. So this is part 1. VDE line part 1. So first, bakit VDE line? Kasi special kasi si VDE line. My purpose kasi siya. So this is electric shock proof. So kasi insulated sila lahat. Sa mga electric na gumagawa sa electricals, ganyan. This is the perfect product for you. First, we have the insulated wire stripping pliers. Then we have the insulated diagonal cutting pliers. Then we have the insulated combination pliers. So, ano ba to? So, una is VDE and GS certificated sila. Then this is metal part made is CRB. Steel. So yes, CRB steel sila lahat. Makikita mo sila dito. And makikita nyo rin dito sa gilid. This is premium line. Then, makikita mo din dito is black finish and polished surface. Then, may precision machine body with strip heat treatment. So let us open first the insulated wire stripping pliers. Okay, so ito yun. So ito yung adjustment for your use. So, pwede nyo adjust muna itong inner knot. Then, after knot, then close, 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 close. Or adjust nyo kung hanggang saan maluwag. Yan. So, this. So, black finish siya. Makikita nyo dito. Sa gilid. So, nakikita ko siya. But wait, I have to look for a wire. I'll be right back. Yeah, so I have a sample right here. So ito yun. So I can actually try ko matanggal. Ito. I'm no expert, but I can try it out. Para tanggalin natin yung katawan. Tanggalin natin yung para maiwan yung katawan. Okay, nahila ko siya but not entirely. So, ayan siya. Next, meron tayo dito insulated diagonal cutting pliers. So, lahat sila same, VDE and GS certificated. Nakasulat naman dito. And I forgot to mention, yung size nito, size ng wire stripping pliers natin is 160 mm. It's 6 inches. Now, lahat ko na try na rin ng tested ng 10,000 volts. Oh, I said correctly, 1,000. Excited ako at gusto ko 10,000. Okay. Yes! Tama ako! 10,000 volts siya na test. So, hindi pala ako mali. So, let us unbox this. So, meron lahat ko warning ha. Please read at the back. Kapag may mga warnings sila. So, ito yung diagonal cutting pliers. So, pag-cut ko ng mga wires. So, ayan ang itsura niya. Black finish din. Then, makikita niyo yung handle niya. Iba din. Yes. So, this is the diagonal wire stripping pliers. Then, ito na tayo! Insulated combination pliers. So, ito yung combination pliers. Ayan. Then, pag i-open mo, makikita mo yung mga nipin niya. So, these are all manufactured according to EN60900. So, yun siya. So, this is the VDE line ni Tolsen. This is the premium line. Please look forward na ha sa Mart 2. So, this is it guys? That's all what I can do today for you guys. I hope na may natutunan kayo sa akin. I hope na nag-enjoy kayo dito. Please look forward sa mga future videos namin. And watch our previous videos for support and for knowledge about Tolsen products. So stay tuned, guys, and I hope to see you on the next video. See you soon. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Thank you so much for watching. If you're interested with our products, you can visit our official website at www.tolsen.com.ph. We're also available on Lazada, Shopee, and GrabMart. Or you could drop by our stores. Links are provided on the description below. Again, don't forget to subscribe! This is Layatan signing off!